Lexington, the investigation continues into a shooting that sent a man to the hospital yesterday. Police say it happened around 8:30 last night in the area of East 5th and Ohio Streets. Investigators say the victim arrived at a hospital a short time later with non-life-threatening injuries. Officers say if you have any information that could help in this case, contact the Lexington Police Department or submit an anonymous tip through Bluegrass Crime Stoppers.